better, I'd swear you had a personal grudge against Magitek armor. Sid, I thought you couldn't help. What can I say? I couldn't bear to let you have all the fun. Don't worry, Biggs and Wedge have everything in hand. Truth be told, I think they like having work of three men. Wedge wasn't exactly pleased to be left behind, though, and made quite sure I knew it. I must say, our recent struggles have done wonders for the lad's spirit. Given the size of the place, I suspected there might be an armor of three to be had, and here we are. Not as bad as I thought. If I have half Marquise's talent for mending things, I should be able to get it working again. Listen, Kira. We intercepted an Imperial communication indicating that the Ultima weapon is indeed being housed within the Praetorium. We also learned that the field which protects the compound is powered by no fewer than three generator towers. If you're to deactivate the field, you'll need to locate and disable them all. And I'm here to help you do just that. See that chute? It leads to the waste disposal. Somewhere nearby, there's a Ceruleum facility supplying fuel to the closet of three towers. Close to three towers. Find the place and break things. Go on ahead, Kira. I'll be along as soon as I finish my repairs. Sure. I didn't have the patience to take the long way around. I see you've disabled the first generator that leaves us with two. Ah, bugger. That was me, wasn't it? Well, there's nothing for it but to press on. Let's see to the remaining generator before the enemy has a chance to bring them. Come on ahead, Kira. I'll bring up the rear. Let's ring some mail. work here. Stand clear. I have a mind to loose some fireworks, diverting all power to cannons. There goes the core. I fear I have overestimated its maximum operating capacity. By a few orders of magnitude, I blame Marquise. we'll need to find another way to bring down the third general. Well, well. Traitor himself, and with his meddlesome friend for company. Going ahead, Kira. I need to get to the bottom of something. You all right? It's an assault craft you're up against. You don't stand a chance with the conventional weapons. You're going to need something a bit big to bring it down. A mortar, a cannon, anything. Hold on, Kira. I'm on my way. Well, if you are resolved to die here, you might at least have done so without first making a mess of the place. I see Garland not with you, more in pity. I had hoped to slay him myself, but never mind the traitor for now. I have so looked forward to this meeting, Kira Mercer. Yes, I know much more about you, about your strength and your hidden talents. I would sample them firsthand, and you will indulge me. Let's get it. My lord was quite taken with you and your power, and the power you possess, the Echo. Naturally, I could not help but wonder whom this princess among women might be, only to discover that you are but another adventurer, no better than the multitude. Yet in spite of this, the masses hold you their champion and shower honors upon your head. It defies all reason. How is it that you could be such a thorn in our side? Wherever you appear, you leave havoc in your wake. You even slew Tuntin, one of our very finest. Well, I will not speculate. Truth be told, I couldn't care less how you have done these things. What matters to me is the fact that you have done them. If you are allowed to continue, you will eventually deprive me of all that I have toiled for. All that is mine by right. My minions, my comrades, even my Lord Gaius.
will. You cannot have him. His dreams and ambitions, his body and soul, they are mine. Do you hear me? All mine. I lost everything once before. I will not suffer it to happen again. I will kill you, adventurer. Only your death can bring me peace. Poor fool that craved Gaius' affection over all else, and her soul no rest. It's a miracle no harm has come to you, my friend, one for which I will happily give thanks. And the wonders do not end there. Truthfully now, did you really mean to send that assault craft crashing into the generator tower? If you did, you're a bloody liar. If you didn't, well, you're too modest. Whichever you are, you've managed to open the way to the Praetorian. The only problem is, we can't reach it on foot. Nay, we'll need to take the Enterprise. I left her at the Cerulean processing plant, so let's regroup there. This is it, Kira. The final confrontation awaits. Hi! I knew you wouldn't let us down, soldier. With the Praetorium stripped of its defenses, the way to Ultima Weapon lies open. The time has come for the final phase of Operation Argonne.